Evaluate functions, function notation. Function notation is when we are looking at something like f of x or g of x, and it equals a polynomial. When we're evaluating using function notation, what is inside of the function replaces the variable. So let me show you how that works. In example one, we have f of x equals negative x squared plus 2x minus 5. And it says find f of 3. That means we want to take this right here and we want to replace our x's in our polynomial with the 3. We always want to use parentheses anytime we evaluate. So we're going to have negative 3 squared plus 2 times 3 minus 5. Squaring our 3, we get 9. So we have negative 9 plus 2 times 3, which would be 6, minus 5. Simplifying that from left to right, negative 9 plus 6, which would give me a negative 3, minus 5, which would give me a negative 8. Let's look at example 2. Here we have g of x equal to 2x plus 5. It says find g of 20. That means we're replacing our x with a 20. And that's inside our radical. So I have the square root of 2 times 20 plus 5. Simplifying that, I've got 2 times 20, which would be 40, plus 5, which gives me the square root of 45. Now, anytime we have a radical, we should be looking to see if I can simplify what's inside of it. I can't take the square root, but I can break it down to 9 times 5, or 3 squared times 5, and then that means the 3 will come out, leaving me with 5 inside. So our answer will simplify down to the 3 square root 5.